Carlson with Tiffin and the RV Corral. Been selling motorhomes a long time, you can probably tell by looking at me. And I used to, you know, think the bigger the better, but now that I'm getting a little older, I like these smaller RVs a lot more. I have one personally, so I'm a good guy to talk to. Tiffin is such a nice company. They think of things like the aluminum wheels, which, for example, put off less weight, less friction, plus they're clear coated, so they're easy to take care of. They also have the best chassis. They use the best Mercedes chassis. It has the side cameras in the mirrors, not bolted to the side of the unit. Full body paint is really nice. Most of these small RVs don't come with surge protectors either. Tiffin is kind enough to put surge protectors in all their products. It's really important because a power surge can ruin your TVs and microwave and everything. One thing I really like about this Mercedes chassis is these memory positions on the seats, because the seats that turn into your furniture in the front have to be in a certain position to turn around, and then you want to be in a certain position when you're comfortable traveling. And the visibility is great because you're over the guardrails, you're able to look, and they drive like a luxury station wagon. So you have seat heaters and things like that. You set your memory seats to where you want them. And of course, all the units today have power windows and things like that. But they use the upgraded Mercedes seats. You have a thing here to put pressure on your back if you need it. And then, like I said before, they're heated as well. But I'm gonna turn one of these seats around and kind of get it in position where I can turn it around. Now when I hit on here, when I hit memory 3, that's in a perfect position to turn the seat around. Now, I'm gonna go along here fairly quickly, but you can always call my cell phone at 541-954-5705. That's my preferred method for you to contact me. And I can go over anything or any questions, because people always have them. But I put the awning out on this one just to show you there's speakers in it. If you wanted to listen to a television program or something outside, the weather was nice, or a sports game. And then you also have all this new LED lighting, which puts off really nice lighting. Now, if you buy one of these, when you open this compartment, it's like Christmas. And I tapped on this door, and did you see the light come on? So inside you have a switch. If you want your lights to come on your cargo area, it's very easy to do. That's an inverted outlet. This is an all-electric coach, and that's the way to buy things today. You don't need propane anymore. It does have a diesel generator, which is real quiet and very effective, and that's how you run your air conditioner. Okay, so when you get a lithium package, you have the solar also on the roof. So basically, my last trip, I was gone 5 days and I didn't need anything. So this is a unit that heats your coach and your water. So you can take endless hot water showers if you feel like it. And it also heats your coach. And it's very effective because it uses diesel to fire and very little diesel. And maybe down there you can see your jack plate. That's your hydraulic leveler. So you push a button, it has an automatic feature, and that will level your coach. Also, you have a fresh water fill here for a gravity fill, plus you have one on the other side. So remember, when you get one of these, I have a technician spend a couple, 3 hours with you and teach you everything. So you don't have to worry about how things work watching this video. So back here you can tow 5,000 pounds. I've done that, like towing a Jeep and things like that. It's perfect. And here you have your utility bay and a place to put your sewer hose. And you notice how these doors close. I want you to notice this, because a lot of units, they make their own storage doors and they open and close very, very easily. And then what's in here? I can't remember. Oh, this is more storage, and your vacuum cleaner. This one here's got a pretty good thing on it, so it's gonna be, you're gonna have to get closer and follow through a little bit. Right, and here's your diesel generator I bragged about. Most of them come with propane. You want diesel. And then here, when you buy fuel, right, you just open your door. If you live in Oregon, they pump it for you. And then when you're done, you close your door and it locks your fuel cap, right? So the dash in this is once again, it's amazing. You can ask it questions like tell it you want to go to Crater Lake or whatever, it'll take you there. You can ask it where restaurants are. When it rains, the wipers come on automatically. One of the nicest things I like about it is the adaptive cruise control. It does have Apple CarPlay and all that stuff too. So it's not a complicated dash either, because everything works with your thumbs on each side of the steering wheel. It's really a fun unit to drive. And then coming around here, we want to go inside. Come on, Ben. So right here you have a screen door. Very easy to use. And like I said, if you've seen enough, just give my cell phone a call. It's 541-954-5705. So I order these units loaded. I order them like I'm gonna buy them. And I love this new wood, this linen finish is beautiful, and it keeps it nice and light inside. And at my age, I need all the light I can get. So in the 24 feature, besides the trim on the roof, you get a window up front here. Now the window up front here is really nice because it lets in light. But if you don't want light to come in, there's a shade that comes down. You push a button, the shade comes down. This is extra storage for grandchildren or whatever you want to take. This is the most popular way to get them. Theater seating, television set across from it, and your Wally, okay? So your Wally's satellite TV. This does come with automatic dish, right? So it's an in-motion dish. So I wanna go over this with you really quick. This is a silver sand, which is easy to take care of. It's a linen cabinets and mink interior. Also, you have a cell phone booster, the cab skylight, which I just pointed out, complete solar system, right? And then it's the electric coach with the L-well, which is the best way to go. And then the paint, of course, is just paint. Induction cooktop, you're gonna love that. It boils water in like 2 minutes. The lithium battery package is the most important thing nowadays because they last, your charge stays the same at the top and the bottom. And if you let them run all the way down, a lithium battery charges all the way back to a top where the lead acid batteries don't. I talked about the in-motion satellite and the exterior TV, the front TV. The overhead bunk is nice to have. You have to get that. The bamboo interior is very pretty. The side cameras I pointed out, the theater seating, the vacuum cleaner, and the Wi-Fi booster I pointed out also. So this unit, you can't put anything else on it. So we're gonna start in the bathroom. This wood, by the way, comes from right down the street. But when you come to the bathroom, it's a room with a view because of the window, right? You have a fan here called a Fantastic that'll exchange the air in this whole thing all, you know, every minute. It's a small area, especially if you have the door closed. You have storage in a couple spots. The added storage down below there is really nice. And then a lot of added storage up here. And another thing I really like about these, besides the placement of the toilet paper thing, is a low shower pan. I got my left knee's been redone. So you come in here, I weigh 260. I got room enough almost to do a jumping jack in here. And this blue dot means that your water recycles till it gets so hot and then it comes out, so you don't have to waste water waiting for your water to get warm, right? So this is a really nice thing. So all you do is push this button here and it holds it. And then when you're ready to, if you're dry camping, lather up, rinse off, you're done. Quite an example there. You do have a skylight in here. So if you're really tall, say you're 6'10", right? You got room for your head, okay? So coming over here, we have a bed, right? So these are very, very popular. They're called Murphy beds. So all you do is you pull up on here, right? Very easy to do. You take these cushions off, put them somewhere where you're not going to use them. So you also have a couch. So your bedroom is your living room. This is your den, right? So this is your living room and your bedroom, right? So then you just pull down on this. We used to make it power, but we found it's not necessary, and we were able to save customers a little money, all right? So this takes queen bed sheets. So you just put your sheets on it, you put your pillows up there, and this is a memory foam. So you don't really need to add anything to the top of this. You should be comfortable. I am. So I assume if I am, you will be. Of course, there's reading lights back there, and storage for your clothes and things like that, okay? So putting that back up is just that easy. And then you're ready to use the coach for the day. Day use. Thank you. Right? So I want to show you this wall now. Very important. These are things that come with like pillows and things like that, which is you put them away somewhere else. This is for your privacy, right? Then up here is all your things that I have to teach you, right? This is your inverter. This is your power, your water heat, your heater. It's so easy to operate though, you just touch things. Generator start. But like I said, don't worry about that for now. We have to have these Go Powers on here because otherwise batteries would overcharge. Okay, this, like I said, this wood comes from right down the street. You got three of these big drawers. Then the refrigerator in this is some of these have real narrow refrigerators, ice cold, because the sun keeps it ice cold. Plenty of room in there, adjustable shelving. And like I said, now you're gonna love the induction cooktop. You're especially gonna like this feature here where it has a chopping block and then storage for your utensils and things underneath. So you get three of these. Then you have shelves in here as well. And we've been using round sinks for some time now. They do work fine, but it's a stainless steel round sink. And you'll love the window in the kitchen here to look out of. So we use these windows where they're torque windows, where you turn them out. There's a sliding window there, but if it's raining or something like that, and then you have this fantastic fan that has a rain sensor in it. And that's another thing. A lot of them will have a fantastic fan, but they won't have the rain sensor. And when you buy a fan like that, it's about $300 more. So that's why I say Tiffin, they don't make people buy extra things after they buy the unit. So this unit is complete. So go ahead and give me a call on my cell phone at 541-954-5705 and we'll go over all the details. And thank you for viewing the video.